today we are gonna disassemble a Dell XPS 13 to replace the battery. So first things first, you should flip it over. Second and second, there are a couple screws here that you would like to remove. And once you remove the outside one, there's one screw on the inside. Those notes in place. Now we and this is the battery that we are having to replace. Throw it back in. In the meantime, I need to do this one first. Hit this, please. Thank you for watching Live Mobile Technology.